हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर नंबर 12, लीनियर इक्वेशंस एंड इनइक्वालिटीज इन वन वेरिएबल। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस एक्सरसाइज 12.3, बट बिफोर दैट वी विल डिस्कस व्हाट आर द लीनियर इक्वेशन एंड लीनियर इनइक्वेशंस। लास्ट टू एक्सरसाइज वर बेस्ड ऑन लीनियर इक्वेशंस। सो वी नो द स्टेटमेंट विच आर इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ए एक्स प्लस बी इक्वल टू जीरो, एंड वेयर दिस एक्स शुड नॉट बी इक्वल टू जीरो, we will call linear equation. So main thing is here, you will get here equal to symbol in linear equation. Some examples for that, like 2x plus 3 equal to 7, or 5 minus x is equal to 3. These are the example of linear equation. Next thing, what are the linear inequations? Statements which are not having equations equal to symbol, which are having greater than symbol or less than symbol or greater than equal to symbol or less than equal to symbol. If in your statement you are having greater than, less than, greater than equal to or less than equal to, if these four symbols, any one symbol from these four symbols are there, then we will call linear inequation. Why inequation? Because these are not equal, right? Left side and right side are not equal, and condition is same here. This a should not be 0. Sorry, here it was a should not be 0. The variable of x should not be 0 here. For example, 2x plus 3 greater than 7, or 2x plus 3 less than 7, or 4x minus 3 greater than equal to 9, or 4x minus 3 less than equal to 9. These are the example of linear equation. Mainly with the help of this symbol only you can identify. Equal to means it will be a equation, and if greater than, less than, greater than equal to or less than equal to is there, then it is linear inequation. Next thing is replacement set and the solution set. When we will solve linear inequations, in that case we will not get one accurate answer. Here we will get one set of answers. So that set of answers we will call solution set, and one replacement set also will be given. Set from where we have to take the values of variable. So for example, if question is given x less than 3 and x belongs to n, so here one replacement set is given. It means x value we have to taken according to this. So what is here replacement set? Replacement set is natural number. So in this condition, replacement set is natural number set. And solution for this, x is less than 3. So if we talk about natural number start from 1, and we have to take natural number less than 3. It means 1 and 2 we have to take. So the solution for this inequation is 1 and 2. And this thing we will write in the form of set, and this set we will call solution set. And next thing is representation of solution of an equation on number line. So for that, we are taking the same example, same inequation, x is less than 3, where x belongs to natural number. So first you need to draw number line. With the help of pencil and scale, draw number line. And after that, equally mark the numbers. Keep your scale and at equal distance, you can mark. Both the side arrow should be there. You can start from 0, right side positive integers, and left side negative. But here our replacement set is natural number, so we will represent natural number. Now what is our solution set? Solution set is 1 and 2. So only 1 and 2 you have to highlight on this number line. Next we will discuss rule for solving linear inequation. So for linear inequation also all rules are similar to equation only, linear equation. If any number is in addition here, and when you will shift another side of inequation, okay, another side of inequation, then it will go for subtraction. And if any number is in subtraction, it will go another side of inequation, then it will become plus. Multiplication will become division, and division will become multiplication. Only one rule is different, that is for the symbol. If both the side you have minus symbol, suppose after solution you are getting minus x is less than minus 3. So when you are cancelling this minus to minus, you have to reverse this symbol. Then when you will cancel this minus, it will become x is greater than 3. Or if you have minus x is less than 5. So in this case also, this minus we have to shift another side, and when you will shift another side, that time you have to reverse this symbol. If it is less than, you have to make it greater than, and if it is greater than, you have to make less than. Only this thing is different, remaining rules are same as linear equation. Now we will start exercise 12.3, question number 1. If replacement set is given minus 7, minus 5, minus 3, minus 1, 0, 1, 3, find the value of the solution set of x greater than minus 2. So here replacement set is given this one. It means our solution we have to take from here only. We will not go beyond this limit. So now first condition is given, x is greater than minus 2. So minus 2 will be somewhere here between minus 3 and minus 1. We have to take the right side of minus 2. Which numbers will lie right side that are greater than minus 2? So minus 2 will be here. Then after this, if you see minus 1, 0, 1 and 3. Only these 4 integers will come as solution set. So solution set is here. More than minus 2, minus 1, then 0, 1 and 3. Second part, x is less than minus 2. So less than means we have to see the left side integers. So minus 2 is here between minus 3 and minus 1, and left side of minus 2 are minus 7, minus 5 and minus 3. So the solution set for this condition is this one. Third part, x is greater than 2. So greater than 2 means right side of 2 we have to see. 2 will be here between 1 and 3. So right side of 2 only one integer is there, that is 3. Next, fourth one, greater than minus 5 but less than equal to 5. So greater than minus 5, it means we have to start after minus 5. And greater than symbol is there, we will not include this minus 5. So means next minus 3, then minus 1, 0, 1 and 3. Equal to, if it is less than equal to symbol, means we have to include this number also. But this 5 is not there in our replacement set. So we will go up to 3 only. We cannot go beyond this limit. So our solution set is minus 3, minus 1, 0, 1 and 3. Next, greater than minus 8 but less than 1. So greater than minus 8 means we have to start from minus 7. Then minus 7, minus 5, minus 3, minus 1 and 0. Less than 1 we have to take. Less than 1 means we will stop before 1. So till 0 only we will take. Next, greater than equal to 0. So greater than equal to means we have to consider this number also if it is in our replacement set. So we can see here 0 is there in our replacement set. It means we have to start from 0. So 0, then next number is 1 and next number is 3. And this 4 is not there in our replacement set, so we will stop till 3 only. Next, question number 2. Represent the solution of the following equation graphically. So graphically means on number line we have to represent. So first of all, we will find out the solution set. Condition is given x is less than equal to 4, and this x belongs to natural number, and we know natural number start from 1, so we have to start from 1 and we have to go till 4 because it is less than equal to 4. Equal to also is mentioned, so we will include this 4 also. So 1, 2, 3 and 4, this is our solution set. Now this set we have to represent on number line. So for that, first you have to draw number line. Draw with the help of pencil and scale. I am doing with pen, but you have to do with pencil. After this, mark the numbers on this at equal gap. And we have to represent 1, 2, 3, 4. So only 1, 2, 3 and 4 we will highlight. Next, second part, x less than 5 and x belongs to whole number. So whole number means we have to start with 0. Whole number start with 0, then it will go up to infinity. So we have to take whole number and less than 5. Less than 5 means we will stop till 4. So 0, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now these number we have to represent on number line. So draw number line and then mark the whole number here and only highlight these one. So 0 we have to represent, 1 we have to represent, 2, 3 and 4. Third part, minus 3 less than equal to x less than 3. It means the value of x is minus 3 till 2. And here x belongs to integer. From integer we have to choose. And equal to less than equal to symbol is there. It means this minus 3 we have to consider. And here only less than symbol is there. It means this we should not consider. So we will stop on 2. So minus 3, solution set will be minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1 and 2. Now these number we have to represent on number line. So first draw number line with the help of pencil and scale. Mark equally, at equal distance mark these integers, then highlight only these one. So minus 3 we have to represent, then minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1 and 2. Next question number 3, if the replacement set is minus 6, minus 4, minus 2, 0, 2, 4, 6, then represent the solution of the inequality minus 4 less than equal to x less than 4 graphically. So this inequality is given and we have to choose our answer from this range only. So minus we have to take from minus 4 till 3. So minus 4 to till 3, which all numbers are coming in this, we have to select only that number. So here minus 4 is there, then minus 3 is not there in this set, so we will also not take. Then minus 2 and minus 1 also is not there in replacement set, so we will not take minus 1. Next 0, then 2 and 3 is also not there, so we will stop here till 2. This is less than 4, so 4 we will not consider. Now these number we have to represent on number line. So first draw number line and mark this range. Minus 5, minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And after this highlight only these integers. So first minus 4, then minus 2, 0 and 2. Next question number 4, find the solution of inequality x less than 4 if replacement set is. So here replacement set 4 times it is given, for all the subpart different is given. So we will go according to this. First condition, replacement set is 1 to 10. So we have to take number less than 4 from this limit. So 1 to 10 less than 4, we have only 1, 2, 3. So 1, 2 and 3. From second set less than 4. So 5 is here, 4 will be here before 5. So less than 4 means we have to take left side number. It means minus 1 to 2. So minus 1, 0, 1 and 2. This is our solution set here. Third one, minus 5 to 10. So 4 will be between minus 5 and 10. Suppose 4 is here. So before 4 only 1 integer is there. That is minus 5. Next, less than 4. So you can see here in this set we don't have any number less than 4. It means our solution set is empty set. Next question number 5. If the replacement set is minus 6, minus 3, 0, 3, 6, 9, 12, find the truth set of the following. Truth set means solution set we have to find out. So in equation is given 2x minus 3 greater than 7. So first we will simplify little bit this. This minus 3 we can shift another side. It will become plus 3. So 7 plus 3. Then 2x is greater than 10. Now this 2 also we will shift another side, so it will go for division and it will become x is greater than 5. So x is greater than 5, from this limit we have to select. So our solution set is greater than 5, 5 will be after 3, before 6, so after 5 only we have 6, 9 and 12 here. So our solution set is 6, 9 and 12. Second part, 3x plus 8 less than equal to 2. So first we will simplify this equation. In equation 3x less than equal to 2 minus 8. This 8 we will shift, it will go for subtraction. Then 3x less than equal to minus 6. And x is less than equal to minus 6 by 3 means minus 2. So x is less than equal to minus 2. So we have to select the number from this limit which are less than equal to minus 2. So less than minus 2, less than equal to. So minus 2 is not there. It means only less than we have to see. Minus 3 and minus 6. Only two integers are here. So minus 6 and minus 3 is our solution set. Next, third part, minus 3 less than 1 minus 2x. So first we will simplify it. This minus 2x I can shift here, it will become plus 2x. And this minus 3, if I shift another side, it will become plus 3. So we have 2x less than 4, or x is less than 4 by 2 means 2. So x is less than 2. We have to take the number which are less than 2 from this set. So from this set less than 2. 2 is here after 0 and before 3. So less than 2 we have minus 6, minus 3 and 0. So our solution set is here minus 6, minus 3 and 0. So in this video we will do till here. Remaining questions we will do in next video. Thank you for watching this video.